I come back to the meeting, or not come back, I wake up. I'm in the meeting again. And the Lord says, get off the floor. Get back to your hotel room. Right now. I'm going to visit you in power for 1 hour. I thought, whoa, what's going on? So I said, Charlie, quick, the Lord told me to get back to the hotel room. He's going to visit me in power for 1 hour. You want to come? Grab your son. Randy. Randy Clark was with me. I took a couple of his interns. My father was with me, and one other person. And I said, let's go. And we got back to the hotel, and we went to Charlie's room in the hotel in Seattle. And I looked at my watch. It was quarter to 12 or quarter to 11. Quarter to 11. And we opened the hotel door, looked at the clock, quarter to 11. We didn't even have to pray. The moment the door closed, the moment I said it was a quarter to 11, instantly, without anybody praying, boom, a holy visitation realm fell on the room. And everybody in the room was caught up with me into visions. I mean, all you could hear was, and everyone was shaking, you know. And people were having open visions. Charlie was skiing on the mountain of the Lord. I was screaming out, fire! It's consuming me! Fire! You know, Charlie's son was in a vision. My father was in a vision. All at the same time. It was rad. So anyways, an hour after the power of God, to make a long story short, what happened was that angel came into the room that had the feet like pillars of fire again. Into the hotel room. And in the natural, the whole hotel room filled with smoke, and everybody in the room smelt it. 12 hours later, those two hotel rooms burnt to the ground. Above Charlie's room. Above Charlie's room, the angel had to come down through those hotel rooms. On his way down to visit us, those two hotel rooms caught fire for real and caught and burned down. I said, God, I'm going to get a reputation. In fact, the next year, people didn't even want to stay above my room or under my room. Nobody wanted to be near my room last year in Seattle. I thought, what is this? And the Holy Spirit showed me the angel in Revelation 10.
You came along and moved me, honey. I've changed my mind. This love is fine. Great balls of fire.